Hi, everybody. My name is Stuart White, and I got a track to show you that I mixed called Becker. It's on an album called Pussy's Dead by a band named Autolux. I felt alive like a convict out of Becker. Kick drum hits and the bass ducks, your ear doesn't really notice that the bass lacks sub bass in that moment because the kick is making up for it. I like doing it with the C6. In the case I'm doing it with the shelf band, sometimes I'll do it with this and I'll do a bell. You know, I might do something like that. I could go even further. My crazy stereo bus scheme. There's an ending coming that the listener doesn't know about yet, and I'm playing with that. Like, I'm really thinking about the ending of this song when I'm making decisions in the earlier sections, is how I'm balancing things. So when the next section comes in, you know, you get the right dynamic lifts and the energy lifts that you want.